Message for the High Council. Priority Omega. Arcadia has fallen. I repeat, Arcadia has fallen.
Soldier, I'm going to need your gun. Of Scarrow. I serve notice on you all. Too long I have stayed my hand, no more. Today, you leave me no choice. Today, this war will end. No more.
Dangerous weapon in the universe.
Why can't it be both? Why'd you park so far away? Didn't you want to see it?
What? Who to see?
The TARDIS. You walk for miles. And miles and miles and miles.
I was thinking.
I heard you.
You heard me?
No more. No more.
No more.
No more.
No more. Stop it!
No more.
No more.
Who are you? It's activating. Get out of here. Ow!
What's wrong?
The interface is hot.
Well, I do my best.
There's a power source inside. You're the interface?
They must have told you the moment had a conscience. Hello. Well, look at you. Stuck between a girl and a box. Story of your life, hey, Doctor?
You know me.
I hear you. All of you. Jangling around in that dusty old head of yours. I chose this face and form especially for you. It's from your past. Possibly your future. I always get those two mixed up.
I don't have a future.
I think I've got Rose Tyler. No. Yes, no, sorry. In this form, I'm called Bad Wolf. Are you afraid of the big bad wolf, Doctor?
You're calling me Doctor.
It's in your head.
It shouldn't be. I've been fighting this war for a long time. I've lost the right to be the Doctor.
In your own world, you save us
all. There you go, Your Majesty. What did I tell you?
Bigger on the inside.
The door isn't. You nearly took my head off. It's normally me who does that.
Tell me, Doctor, why I'm wasting my time on you. I have wars to plan.
You have a picnic to eat.
You could help me.
Well, I'm helping you eat the picnic.
But you have a stomach for war. This face has seen conflict, as clear as day.
Oh, I've seen conflict like you wouldn't believe. But it wasn't this face.
But never mind that, Your Majesty. I'm on your feet. Papa!
Papa, you are the Queen of England.
I'm not English. Elizabeth, will you marry me?
Oh, my dear sweet love, of course I will.
Ah, gotcha!
My love?
One, the real Elizabeth would never have accepted my marriage proposal. Two, the real Elizabeth would notice when I just casually mentioned having a different face. But then the real Elizabeth isn't a shape-shifting alien from outer space.
Elizabeth!
That thing! Explain what it is! What does it want of us?
That's what I'm trying to find out. Probably just a planet.
Doctor! Step away from her, Doctor. That's not me. That's the creature.
How is that possible? She's me! Doctor, she's me!
I am indeed me. A compliment that cannot be extended to yourself.
Extraordinary! The creature has captured my exact likeness. This is exceptional.
Exceptional? A queen would call it impertinent. A queen would feel compelled to admire the skill of the executioner before arranging one.
It's not working!
One might surmise that the creature would learn quickly to protect itself from any simple means of detection. Clearly you understand the creature better than I. But then you have the advantage.
You now! That's a time fissure. A tear in the fabric of reality. Anything can happen!
For instance, a fez.
Geronimo!
Who is this man?
That's just what I was wondering.
A very skinny. That is proper skinny. I've never seen it from the outside. It's like a special effect. Oi! Ha! Matchstick man.
Compensating for what? Regeneration, it's a lottery.
Oh, he's cool. Isn't he cool? I'm the doctor and I'm all cool. Oops, I'm wearing sand shoes.
What are you doing here? I'm busy.
Oh, busy. I see. Is that what we're calling it, eh? Hey? Hello, ladies.
Don't start.
Listen, what you get up to in the privacy of your own regeneration is your business.
One of them is a Zygon.
I'm not judging you.
Anyone lose a fez?
You. How can you be here? What are the point? Why are you here?
Good afternoon. I'm looking for the doctor.
Well, you've certainly come to the right place.
Good, right. Well, who are you boys? Oh, of course. Are you his companions?
His companions?
They get younger all the time. Well, if you could point me in the general direction of the doctor.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
You're me? Both of you?
Yup.
Isn't that one?
Yes!
You're my future selves?
Yes!
Am I having a midlife crisis?
Why are you pointing your screwdrivers like that? They're scientific instruments, not water pistols. You let this place go a bit.
Ah, it's his grunge phase. He grows out of it.
Don't you listen to them.
Whoa! Desktop is glitching.
Three of us from different time zones is trying to compensate.
Hey, look, the round things.
I love the round things.
What are the round things?
No idea. Oh, dear, the friction contrafibrillator. Ah, there. Stabilize.
Oh, you've redecorated.
I like it.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, you never do. Listen, we're going to the National Gallery. The Zygons are underneath it.
No! Unit HQ, they followed us there in the Black Archive. Okay. So you've heard of that, then?
Tower of London, totally TARDIS-proof.
How can they do that?
Alien technology plus human stupidity. Trust me, it's unbeatable.
We don't need to laugh.
Yeah, we do. Tiny bit.
Thank you.
No, we don't. We don't.
There is another way.
This is for me.
These events should be time-locked. We shouldn't even be here.
So something led us through.
You clever boys.
Go back. Go back to your lives. Go and be the doctor that I could never be.
You weren't the doctor when you were the doctor more than anybody else.
You were the doctor on the day it wasn't possible to get it right. But this time...
You don't have to do it alone. What we do today is not out of fear or hatred. It is done because there is no other way.
And it is done in the name of the many lives we are failing to save.
What?
What is it, what?
You're not actually suggesting that we change our own personal history.
We change history all the time. I'm suggesting something far worse.
What exactly?
Gentlemen, I have had 400 years to think about this. I've changed my mind.
Still a billion Daleks up there attacking.
Yeah, there is.
But there's something those billion Daleks don't know.
Because if they did, they'd probably send for reinforcements.
What don't they know?
This time there's three of us.
Oh, yes, that is good. That is brilliant.
Oh,
okay, that too. That is brilliant.
I've been thinking about it for centuries.
She didn't just show me any old future. She told me exactly the future I needed to see.
Now you're getting it,
hey?
Oh, bad wolf girl, I could kiss you.
Yeah, that's gonna happen.
You just said bad wolf.
So what are we doing? What's the plan?
The Dalek fleets are surrounding Gallifrey, firing on it constantly.
Sky Twitch's whole butt. What if the whole planet just disappeared?
Tiny bit of an ask.
The Daleks would be firing on each other. They'd destroy themselves in their own crossfire.
Gallifrey would be gone, the Daleks would be destroyed, and it would look to the rest of the universe as if they'd annihilated each other.
But where would Gallifrey be?
Frozen. Frozen in an instant of time. Safe. Exactly like a painting.
Oh, by the way, there was an old man looking for you. I think it was the curator.
I could be a curator. I'd be great at curating. I'd be the great curator.
I could retire and do that. I could retire and be the curator of this place.
You know, I really think you might.
I never forget a face.
I know you don't. And in years to come, you might find yourself revisiting a few, but just the old favorite.
You were curious about this painting, I think. I acquired it in remarkable circumstances. What do you make of the title?
Which title this too? No more. Gallifrey Falls.
Oh, you see, that's where everybody's wrong.
It's all one title. Gallifrey Falls No More.
Now, what would you think that means?
That Gallifrey didn't fall. It worked. It's still out there.
Yes.
Cool. Wearing a bit thin.
I hope he is a bit less conspicuous this time.